just want to also make a quick announcement, because I was asked just now to put it on record. And for the first 7 months of this year, Penang's investments have increased to 2.25 billion.
2.25 billion
ringgit. And this is an improvement from the first 6 months of the year. First 6 months of the year is 1.5 billion. So in July alone, we attracted 717 million ringgit in investments, or almost a 50% increase in 1 month compared to the previous 6 months. So we are now ranked number 3 in the country compared to number 5 for the first 6 months of the year. So we have improved by two ranks in a matter of 1 month. So even though we are now halfway to our investment target of 4.2 billion, we still have some way to go. We will redouble our efforts to try to achieve our target of 4.2 billion ringgit in investments, which is double of last year's investments of 2.1 billion. So as of July this year, actually our investments is more than the whole of 2009. Last year was 2.1, now is 2.25, as at July 2010. So for the next 5 months, we'll see lah whether we can reach our target or not. But we will work harder to make Penang, as I said, a location of choice for investors. So we are now number 3 in the country, and we do not know whether we can remain at number 3. We just hope we can remain at number 3.
What is the bulk of the sector involved?
Still E&E.
E&E.